The Bureau of Corrections should release the names of the members of its management, screening, and evaluation committee to pinpoint who are to blame for the release of convicted criminals with heinous crimes cases, according to a lawmaker.
If they erroneously recommended, then that erroneous recommendation of PDLs who are guilty of heinous crimes should be subject to criminal and administrative complaints.
For another lawmaker, Congress should not look far, as there is only one person responsible for what he called a jailbreak at the National Penitentiary, which nearly included controversial former Calawan Mayor Antonio Sanchez.
It is virtually a jailbreak, but this time not on the part of the inmates, but with the conspiracy and consent of the prison officials, no less than the Director General of the Bureau of Correction, Nicanor Peldon.
The order of Justice Secretary Menardo Guevara to suspend the implementation of the law on good conduct of inmates after the public outcry on the Sanchez case was also questioned.
His responsibility is to fully implement the law with respect to the fact that convicts of heinous offenses, among others, should not be beneficiaries of the law. But he cannot have any authority to suspend in its entirety the operation of a law.
The secretary promised that it would only be suspended for a period of 10 days.
A number of lawmakers agreed that the law needs further amendments for the clear exclusion of heinous crimes convicts, as well as stiffer regulations on the computation of good behavior time.
Pumatay ako ng sampo sa kulungan. Pumasok ako ng droga, 1 kilo, 2 kilo. Nang rape ako sa kulungan, whether lalaki o babae. At suspended lang yung GCTA mo on that man. And that's really absurd.
Lawmakers also urged the Justice Department and BuCor to release the names of freed convicts amid concerns from families of victims of heinous crimes, since the law does not include a confidentiality clause. Meanwhile, the BuCor has been asked to explain discrepancies in its figures. Statistics presented at the House hearing showed that since 2014, 18,885 have been released under the Good Conduct Law, including 2,160 heinous crime convicts. But figures released by the agency last week showed 22,049 prisoners were released, of which 1,914 were convicted for heinous crimes. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.